Let me just pull this back out your way. How you doing, guys?
All right. What?
Doing all right.
Well, how about you introducing the rest of the gang here?
Okay. This is Joe McIntyre, the ladies' man of the group. This is John Knight, my brother.
My name is Donnie Wahlberg.
And this is Danny Wood, and I'm Jordan Knight.
Well, thanks a lot for coming down to Club MTV. I know you're all puffed out and stuff. But I just wanted to know, this is your second album. And I just wanted to know what changes are there from the debut album?
Well, it's a lot. It goes out to all people. It's real. It has a lot of verse. The other one wasn't too much us, and we think this is us.
This is more real for us. I mean, this is where we come from.
Well, you talk about a lot of real things. You do anti-drug rallies, about how people can be streetwise and good. Tell us a little bit about your message.
Well, it's just our true feeling. You know, a lot of entertainers and stuff get up and say don't do drugs and stuff, but they're like 40 years old and stuff, and we're kids, and kids can relate to kids. So us giving a positive message like say no to drugs might have a little bit more influence.
Well, let's get going right now with some great music,
you know,
from Paula Abdul and Straight Up.
Peace.
No, I want to know, where is she? She's visiting relatives.